Hi everyone, I'm Miki. I will be representing Spain in the Eurovision Song Contest 2019 with a song called La Venda. For me, representing Spain with a song like La Venda, it's a pleasure because I think that there's no better way to represent a country in the Mediterranean part of the world with a song like La Venda. When we're talking about La Venda Ya Cayó, we mean that the blindfold, that is something that you put in your eyes, has to fall down. And when it falls down, you start living the life that you want, seeing the things as they are or as you want to see them. I think that every country can choose, and it doesn't matter if a country sings in English and not in their own language. But for me, singing in Spanish, it's something good because I'm representing Spain, so. From this year, I like a lot Too Late for Love, Bigger Than Us, Wake Up. But from other years, I like a lot Hero. If the people think that I'm like this, I'm happy because I think that I'm a little like this. I'm positive. I'm a guy that's always thinking on the bright side of life. So for me, it's good. I think that for me, Rakitic is the best one because he's playing in Barça and I am culé. I started studying how to be a teacher because I love to be in class with kids and teach them and all these kind of things. But if we make a mix of music and teaching, you can be a music teacher. So it would be great if someday the music doesn't work. I want you all to stand up from your sofas the 18th of May and start dancing and singing with me, La Venda.